Hey guys, welcome to part 5 of Bloodborne. It immediately comes right back to where we left off in part 3. Me getting shot at. They do not like me. Yeah, let me be. Don't worry about me, I'm just gonna do this. Yeah, you suck at aiming. Thanks for the bullets. Still no saved point, and I don't feel like going down there. Oh, hello, Mr. Crow. Would you like to die? I'm doing a 2-for-1 deal. Alright, good for me. I actually got somewhere. That's the closest I've ever been to the church. So, yay, good for me. I'm gonna regret this, aren't I? Yep, I'm already regretting it. Nope. They're all still alive, aren't they? Wait, how long? How high is this? Oh my god, Metal Gear Solid 3! Yes, I played it. I don't have a recording of it though. Sorry. Gotta be fucking kidding me. Sorry for the language. Hey, stop! I got a pebble from that. Yeah, that's a ripoff. Madman's knowledge. Used to gain insight. Well, I gotta get... Yes! I didn't want to go in there. That side is lit up.
Wretched outside are in a boom with heaven's depths of doom.
Huh. Apparently, well, there is a lantern, but it's not lit. Okay. And here's another one.
Who are you? I don't know your voice. But I know that you're a hunter. I'm precious for a look for my mother. She never came back from the hunt. I'm all alone.
Yeah, I'll find her.
Oh, thank you. My mum wears a red dress. It's so big. And oh, and if you find my mum, it plays one of Daddy's favourites. And when Daddy forgets us, we play it for him so he remembers. Mum's so silly running off without it.
Okay, where is this part? Okay, what's with the spectral dog? Sorry, I'm sick. Guess what? You're dead. Ah! I can wait. Think I'm gonna be my best friend and kill it? Patience is key. Oh, shut up, ladies. Not making me feel any better. And now you're gonna try it. Now where are you, Mr. Shotgun? Okay, what's with the tracking hounds? yes, I remember these things. I'm not stupid. I'm gonna go fighting them again. Okay, how did I kill the one but I didn't kill the other? Can someone explain that one to me? Ah, well, the good news is I have a shortcut. And I got a decent strategy on killing things. I just gotta get my stuff back and...
This town's finished!
Because I think that one thing I got... Come on. Get a ladder up there. But there isn't, so I got it.
Away! Away!
Ah, that just sucks. Oh, and I almost had. Yeah, now I can. Tells me when I get in here, I'm gonna be fine. But I'm still not going to go up against the boss until I, like, learn to level up. That's it. Good news is I can just keep spamming these blood pumps. Gives me bullets. Yeah! And there's my blood echoes. All 500. There's no ladder. That's stupid.
You're cursed.
Yeah, I know. Going to hell. Hey, dogs. Yeah, I know. I'm gonna enjoy it. Fall on the stuff like that again.
It's your fault.
God damn it. I gotta remember that. Same tier. Let's just say on par as them. Yeah, I'm gonna recover my echoes and then hopefully be able to save it. Experiment a little bit and there we go. Like I said, just keep on spamming move.
It's time to finish.
Oh wow, I actually maxed out my blood vials. That's a first. That meant something. You're at one health, dude. Thank you. Hey, I got the final blow, you asshole. They really just wanted that thing. They just really want those things to win, don't they? Spawns Quicksilver bullets no matter what. Blame me for your mistakes.